Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We're about to do a 15-box pick your team, number 4, full case of limited football, new limited football. Big thanks to everybody for getting in on the action. Really appreciate it. We got Nick K with Last Spot Mojo on the Los Angeles Rams, and there's everybody else. Nice. So good luck to everybody. All 15 boxes. We're not screwing around with 5-box random team breaks anymore. 15 boxes of the good stuff. All right, so let's pop this open. Let's see what we can do for everybody. Appreciate everybody getting in. Scared money don't make money. You guys weren't scared, and I appreciate that. Sometimes it's scary. Listen, going hitless is a real possibility. And I know it's terrifying, but I appreciate everybody being brave, being bold, because that's what it takes to pull the big hits. And I hope that this case is the one where everyone gets the big hits. All right. 5, 10, 15, all of them. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. So just a quick refresh. 5 cards per pack. Find 2 autographs, including an on-card rookie patch auto, 1 memorabilia card per box on average. Good luck, everybody. Oh, I know. Those mixers can be very scary. That's not for the faint of heart. No, I need the trash can. Yeah, those monster mixers are not for the faint of heart. Mixers are weird, you know? Like, some could be really awesome, some are not as awesome, you know? Just all depends, but I do like those mixers, because well, the monster mixer is a little bit different, but most of our mixers tend to be like half the size and half the price, if not even cheaper, a third of the price. But what's cool about it is that it's a good sampler platter. You know, like you can always get like a little sample of everything. Especially, it's great for people who are just re-entering the hobby. You know, if you do a mixer, you'll be like, okay, I get what these products are about. You're gonna kind of get a good feeling of what each product's all about, and I think that's a good thing. All right, box number 1. Thanks very much, everybody. Here we go. We got everything ships in this too. It doesn't say no vet base, so all these cards will ship out, and obviously stuff like this will ship out. Starting off with an RPA, 9 out of 49, Paxton Lynch, Oppo Joe Mojo. I'm a Raiders guy. Exactly. This is going to go to the Broncos. Nice, and that goes to Jaime. And Jaime actually got the Broncos late in the game. He's like, scared money don't make money, and bought a spot. 2 spots, actually. Gets rewarded with that Paxton Lynch right out of the gate. Nice. There's Terrell Pryor, former Raider, DeAndre Hopkins, Peyton Manning as a Colt, and what? J.J. Watt, and Blake Martinez, Packers. There you go, Green Bay Packers for Nick K. Also a late pickup, 81 out of 99. So good starts for the late buys. Yeah, not a lot of base cards, so I figure I suppose that's why we say everything ships. Deshaun, Delaney, Darrell, Marshawn, 70 to 99, and the Edge, nice. Star Factor swatches, Edgerrin James, 25 out of 49 for the Colts. Jeremy Merle with that one. All right, next one. We also have, folks, limited basketball on the website too. That's a 4-box break, 1/3 of a case, $13.99. Yeah, the base cards have a nice thick stock as well. I think, when's the last time they did this? 2 years ago, limited football? If my memory serves me correctly, I think the last time they did a limited football was 2014. They skipped 15. And so they skipped a year, and then they redid it. And I think they made some subtle changes, but I think they tightened up the product pretty well, and it looks nice. And Jeremy Cash,
Rookie auto, 78 out of 99 for the Panthers. That goes out to Andrew. Another late pickup. Panthers, I think, were one of the last five teams. There you go, Andrew. A little autograph coming your way. That's a good start. AJ Green, my boy Derek Carr. Steve Smith Sr., 79 out of 99. Love the way Steve Smith Sr. plays. That'll go to the Ravens, of course. And rookie phenoms, D-Rob. Nice relic there, 74 out of 99 for the Chiefs. And that will go to David Dilley. Witten, Bell, Brady, and Unitas. And we've got my boy DeAndre Washington. Nice. Two-color patch auto right on the card. 43 out of 299. Who's got my Raiders? That'll be Ed Aarons. Nice one, Ed. Raider Joe Mojo. Next one. Carlos says 2014 was the last of limited, right? Yeah, that makes sense. Took a year off, brought it back, and I think it looks pretty solid, in my opinion. I think I like that Panini does that. I don't know. Maybe it's not by choice. Maybe it's by necessity that they have to skip a year or something like that. You know, but I think they should do that more intentionally, because, you know, if you come to expect the same round of products every year, I don't know if it makes it as special. Obviously, National Treasures and those big products like that, you definitely want to see every year. But limited, I could do with every other year, right? You know, because it makes it a little more special, I think, when it comes around. All right, there's Shady. I see a redemption coming up. Jay, Larry, Golden, and nice rookie patch autographs. RPA Michael Thomas for the Saints. Saints, that goes to Joe P. Nice one, Joe. Michael Thomas had a nice season. Nice Saints hit for Joe. There's Edelman, Antonio Brown, Tannehill, Julio Jones. 49 out of 99. There you go. Maybe 99. Amount of yards he has. A couple touchdowns. That'll make for a good day for the Falcons. Spotlight jerseys. Corey Coleman. 10 out of 125 for the Browns. That goes to Nathaniel. We got Matt Stafford, Sammy, and Sam. Jerry right here too, and Jalen Smith. 1 out of 25. Nice low numbered autograph for the Cowboys going out to Thon with that one. Looks like USC pulling away from UCLA again.
I was looking to buy tickets myself, but
it's kind of expensive. We'll see. Alright, next box. Good luck, everybody. I see a couple of orders coming in too. I don't know what they are for, but looks like people are still interested in breaking after this. I'm hoping limited, we're doing limited football. We can do limited basketball, Leaf greatest hits, football, which is close to single digits, and maybe some mint baseball. And John Hanna autograph right on the card. Team trademark signatures. Old school guy, 15 out of 49 for the Pats. Nolan Shane.
Hope you get to watch. We'll be streaming tomorrow at Nolan's
nice.
Time. I should go on at 3. And my break was about 10 because the show closes at 10.
20 out of 49, Sam Bradford and Keenan Reynolds. Nice. 3 out of 10. Four color patch. Good looking one for the Ravens. Nice. That goes to Anthony. There you go, Anthony.
That'll be from like 10 in the morning.
There you go. Sebastian said he grabbed, Jaime said he grabbed 3 in Leaf. Nice. So maybe we can get that going after this.
We would stream like around noon and do like my 8 hours there.
Leonti Carew. Nice. 4 color patch and auto. 12 out of 49. Nice one for the Dolphins. Armando with his Dolphins. Next one.
Thank you.
Man, how much would of a difference would Le'Veon Bell have made in that AFC Championship game? How many DraftKings lineups did Le'Veon Bell ruin? I know he ruined some of mine, that's for sure. Poor Le'Veon Bell. It's not his fault. It's just freak injury. It's gonna that happens. Just happened at an inopportune time. 5 minutes, Mr. All right, Byron Marshall, Eagles, 25 out of 25, rookie auto. Jaime with that one. Late pickup there too. So a little something there. Let's keep adding to it. Jordan Reed, Philip, Jason, and a one of one Terrence West. Look at that. One of one base card, Terrence West. Not too shabby at all. I think him and Kenneth Dixon might be the two guys that are going to be the guys over in Baltimore. So there you go. Ravens, Anthony Ferreira. One of one. You know what that means? All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Nice. And Tyler Irvin is hiding back there. 85 out of 99 for the Texans. Going to Daniel Pelletier.
Derek was just like, you know, me and my dad went to Winnipeg when I was like 14.
Nice.
Pulled into a KFC and ordered chicken with mashed potatoes. And they said
Jarvis Landry, Eddie Lacy, Steve Smith Sr., Trevor Siemian, and for the Jets, Christian Hackenberg. Jersey and auto out of 299. Going out to Daniel Pelletier with the Jets. Next box. Definitely going to need Devonta Freeman to get going. The Falcons want to stay competitive in that game. I think they can. Derek Carr, he didn't break his leg. Todd Gurley, Marshawn, Jeremy, and Tajay Sharp. Nice. RPA Tajay Sharp. Strong one for the Titans. That goes out to Ed Aarons. Nice one, Ed. Mr. Diecast, what's going on, man? Saw you in the hockey stream, too. There you go. Titans with that one, Ed. We got Forte, Gates, Freeman, and Forte again. This one's 29 out of 99. And Ezekiel Elliott, nice, limited threads out of 125. That is nice. Cowboys, Thon with that one. Got Frank Gore, Gronk, Jamal, and Favre. Jim Kick, running back. Nice. Limited monikers autograph. That's 4 out of 15. Nice low number on that, Dolphins. Armando, there you go, man. Moving right along. Some nice hits there on a nice pace. We should be able, should have time to do a couple more breaks after this, ladies and gentlemen. So we'll be looking forward to that. Ben Roethlisberger, maybe not the road QB. Maybe not the road QB that people need him to be. Marshawn, Jeremy, Jordan, Amari Cooper, and Kevin Hogan. Still a chief in this one. Three color patch and autograph. 165 out of 299. For Kansas City, going out to David D. What's up, Lee? What's going on, man? How much are the Cowboys in this break? Probably a lot. Devonta Freeman, Jamal Charles, Duke Johnson, Greg Olsen to 99, and Leonti Carew. Nice. 15 out of 25. Four color patch. Gosh, I don't know. Cowboys had to be like, well, they weren't 1,000. I don't know. I'll look it up. If you're still around, Lee, after this break, I'll look it up. I don't know off the top of my head. Probably similar to the other prices. Couple hundred, few hundred, somewhere around there. Brett Favre, Ray Lewis, Big Ben, Greg Olson, and Peyton Manning. Peyton Manning autograph. Wow. 8 out of 10. Peyton Manning on card auto. Colts, Jeremy Merle. With that one. Wow. That is nice. That was kind of unexpected. There you go. See? Limited football can hide hits like that. Nice revelation there. I believe we have another pick your team case that we can post, so I'll do that after this break. What is this, a book? Feels like a book. Looks like it is a book. Draft Day Signatures. Breeze, Matthews with one T, Alshon and Mariota, Jordan Howard. Three color patch auto, 71/299 for Da Bears. Eddie on with that one, nice. Thanks, Eddie, for getting in. There you go. Gary Barnage, Mark Ingram, Dan the Man, Terrence West /99. I guess you could start a rainbow of this now that you have the one of one, right? And Todd Gurley, limited threads. /99, going to the Rams. That'll be for Nick K, Last Spot Mojo. Let's see if we can find some ink to correspond with that. The book. Let's see, is the name of the book on here? No. Okay, so it's 36/55. There you go. Dangerous, Latavius Murray, Jonathan Stewart, Alan Hearns. And your book, Draft Day Signatures, 36/55. It's going to be nice. Taylor Decker, 16th pick of the 2016 NFL Draft. Two-color jersey and auto. I want to say that this relic is that right there. Oh, yeah, it is. See, the enclosed jersey presented Taylor Decker on stage. Blah, blah, blah. So that's it. That's literally from the draft day. That's pretty awesome.
Like
36/50. Yeah, I think. I have to look at the checklist.
Where did he get that? No, he got that from Jerry Jones, probably.
All right. Next, that one goes to Chad. There you go, Chad.
Hey, he's using the break credit you want with me over here. Probably.
All right. Joe Namath and Redemption. It's another Michael Thomas, RPA. Nice. That goes to the Saints. That's another one for Joe P. There you go, Joe. Here's what I would do, Joe. You redeem both of those. And, you know, I guess if you like Michael Thomas, you can sell the one with a nicer patch, I guess. I could kind of control the market there. Alex Smith /49 and Jared Goff. Spotlight jerseys /125 for Nick. Nick K with that one. There's David Johnson, Jameis, Stephon, Keenan, and Coney Ealy. Nice Coney Ealy autograph. 8/25 for the Panthers. That's another one for C.O. Turtle. Nice. All right, moving right along, there's Darrell Revis. Peyton just pulled his auto not too long ago. AJ Green, Derek Carr, and Tyler Irvin. Two color patch auto /299. Texans, Daniel Pelletier. Nice. Second stack, Watt, Jeffrey, Gurley, Forte to 49. And another Texan, Will Fuller, three-color patch, 8 out of 25. There you go. Another one for Daniel Pelletier. There's Mariota, Marino, Forte, and Antonio Gates. And we've got dual auto. Nice. Limited partnerships. Sua Cravens, Kendall Fuller. And that is 21 out of 49 in the bottom left-hand corner. Daniel Pelletier with the Redskins. Nice one, Dan. Some good choices on your teams. All right. A handful of boxes to go. Good luck. Nice dual autograph. Greg, Andy, Jeremy, Eli, and there you go. Sterling Shepard. Nice. Patch auto, black ink as well. 236 out of 299. That goes to CO Turtle, New York Football Giants. He was wondering where they were. There they are. Nice one, man. I like Sterling Shepard. All right. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. No. I always wish the next one would be Crabtree. They got to make that happen. Steve Smith Sr., 29 out of 49. And Jay Cutler, limited threads. 2 out of 49 for Da Bears. Eddie Martin with that one. Cam, Julio, Barry, T.Y., and Nick Vanette. It's a 45 out of 99 autograph for the Seattle Seahawks. That's one for CO Turtle. There you go, CO Turtle. Have all your teams hit? I think all your teams may have hit at least one, right? It's not a bad return. All right, four boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. I see some more orders coming in. Let's see what we're going to end up doing as our last break or two of the night.
Oh, nice, Greg. Cool, man. All right, like I said,
Jonathan, Allen, LaShawn, Jay, and John Williams. Four-color patch and autograph out of $299. Black ink auto, Peter Ang. There you go, Pete. Nice. Jeremy, Eli, Julian, AJ Green, 61 out of 99 for the Bengals, and there's Keenan Reynolds. Nice. Two-color patch out of 49. Going to Anthony F. Tavon, Barry, Antonio, Matthew, and Chartrandrick West. Nice. 30 out of 35. Nice one for the Chiefs. Kansas City, that's David D. Three boxes left. Jaime's like, oh man, he got the Eagles. He's like, where's that Carson Wentz? Well, three boxes to go, three hits to go. So good luck. Good luck to Jaime. Good luck to everybody. It looks like Leaf Greatest Hit sold out. Nice. So that'll be coming up next. Well, then why not? Let's close out the night with Mint Baseball, folks. Might as well. Tom, Johnny, Russ, and Latavius. And Devontae Booker. Three-color patch auto. 1 out of 25. That goes out to Jaime and the Broncos. Nice. Nice, Devontae Booker. Old Oppo Joe Mojo. J.J. Watt, Jeffrey, Delaney Walker, Pryor, and Keith Marshall. 50 out of 99 going out to Daniel Pelletier and the Redskins. Goes along with his dual auto, Redskins dual auto from earlier. Revis, Peyton, got his auto earlier. Deshaun, T.Y., 34 out of 49. And Cardale Jones, nice, 98 out of 99 for the Bills. Peter with that one. Two boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. And Carlos is telling me that we've got 14 left in the mint, folks. 20 bucks gets you four random numbers in a one-box break of the mint. All right, good luck. And three Super Bowl squares being given away at the very end of this. So after this break is over, after we do the last pack, do not go anywhere. You want to see if you got a Super Bowl square. You have a good chance to win some break credit, which is always nice. All right, Jordy, Marshawn, Terrell, DeAndre, and Steve Grogan. 10 out of 40. So we had John Hanna earlier for Nolan, and now you got Steve Groves. You got a couple old school Patriots popping out of here. Nice one, man. There's Andrew Luck, Matt Ryan, Delanie Walker, Brandon Marshall, 84 out of 99, and Tyler Boyd. Nice. Two color patch, 16 out of 49, going out to Arthur. There you go, Arthur. You got Carson, Dez, Latavius, Deshaun, and Keenan Reynolds. Three color patch auto, 97 out of 299. Ravens going out to Anthony. And the last box, ladies and gentlemen. See what we got. Good luck, everybody. Last box. $87.99 Julian Edelman and Tyler Eifert. Star Factor Swatches. 98 out of 99. Another one for Arthur. We got Frank Gore, Gronk, Tannehill, Bradford, and a redemption. Oh, what if we save this redemption? We got Demaryius Thomas, Allen Robinson, Carson and Dez. We've got a Sean Robinson right here, 76 out of 99 for the Lions. That's an autograph going to Chad. And last but not least is, wow, rookie patch auto Ezekiel Elliott out of the last box. Break done. Over. Cowboys. Thon with that one. Redeem it. Ezek it. All right. Let's go to random.org. I've never heard of Ezek it. That was good. All right. Top three right here. Three Super Bowl squares given in this one break right here. So good luck. We're going to randomize that list seven times. Lucky seven. Four and a three. One. Two, three, four, five, six, and seventh and final time. After seven times, the name's on top. Nick, you are in Super Bowl Square. So are you, Peter and Anthony. Congrats, guys. You're in the Super Bowl Squares promo. Learn more about it at jaspyshobbyland.com. Thanks very much, everyone. This is Joe. We'll break with you next time.